what you've achieved so far?
When he was playing, I couldn't understand which kind of sport is football. But after when he passed away, my dream came to become a football player. And I was thinking to continue his job, what he's done. And hopefully, I'm on my way. I think it was one of the facts that I chose Manchester, but also the team, because it's one of the biggest clubs in the world. So I couldn't reject this offer, and I'm very pleased to be here.
And how excited are you to link?
Mickey is a fantastic player, and what I like more is something that is undeniable, which is the number of goals that he scores by not being a striker. His number of goals per season is really high for somebody that is not a striker. The number of assists is also very clear, because it shows clearly his creativity, his vision, his concept of collective play. And it's something that I believe is really important for a club like us, that will try to be dominant and will face for sure teams with a very defensive profile, which is his capacity of acceleration of the game. He has a change of speed with ball and without ball that is very, very important for a club like us.
From him at Old Trafford.
Well, first of all, let me say that we brought the player that was voted the best player in the French league. And with Mickey, we brought the player that was voted the best player of the Bundesliga, and voted not by the fans, not by the journalists, voted by the fellow players. And that is what means more, I believe, because when your fellow players are the ones that choose you, means a lot.